Good morning. Well, now that spring has sprung, there are flowers popping up everywhere. And for instance, these daffodils behind me have come up. They came up a couple of weeks ago. All winter long, the ground looked dead. It was brown, covered with frost or snow or damp weather, chilly weather. Nothing was out here. Everything was just brown and dead. But hidden underneath the surface were bulbs, seeds, life in the trees, just waiting to come out. Buds waiting to come out, flowers ready to bloom, life ready to grow. The Bible kind of calls to mind this picture when it talks about our life in Jesus. Here in this world, things are not always what they appear. If you look at a Christian from the outside, you may see his or her mistakes. You may see this person age. You may see us fall into sin or hopelessness sometimes, and seems dead. Seems like there's no spiritual life or difference between us and other people. But hidden inside is the life of Jesus Christ. And it's already beginning to bloom. Spring has sprung in a Christian's heart as new character begins to grow within us. Patience and love and holiness that was never there before. And we're putting away things that don't belong. And one day when he comes, or when we go to meet him in heaven, his full life will bust forth and we will be as he is. In Colossians chapter 3, starting in verse 2, let's look at what it says there. Set your mind on things above, not on things on earth, for you died and your life is hidden with Christ in God. When Christ, who is our life, appears, then you also will appear with him in glory. Don't get down. Don't get cold. Remember that the life of Jesus is hidden in you. Things are already blooming. Trust in him today. Trust in him to bloom and to grow within you until he meets us in the air and we are as he is. Let's pray together. Lord God, I pray that spring would thaw our hearts. Lord, that you'd give us the gift of faith, that we would remember the life of Jesus Christ and his resurrection power that is hidden for us within our hearts for a while, but will soon bloom forth when you come. Lord, give us that hope today, and may little signs of spring erupt in our lives and come out in our character. In Christ we pray. Amen.